We have our model,
Rebecca. Hello.
We have our apps on the screen here somewhere. Yeah. But we are in this, I'm saying it's like literally London City Airport, that's what you can hear. But yeah, we're in a location, super dope. Ironically, Bohemian vibes. Literally, look at the fit. Listen, Boohoo man, if you want to sponsor me, I'm sporting not the trainers. But yeah, do you know what I mean? I'm making it look good. But yeah, we're going to get into some shooting. We're waiting for two other girls. One should be arriving now. Well, they should all be here already. See, on time and punctual, we like it. I didn't get to use my 135 that much really in the shoot because obviously the 135 does need a lot of space. Obviously indoors you can't have much space, especially here in the UK anyway. The studios are never really that big. So mainly the shoot was just used with the first version again, 24-70, that is the EF mount, not the RF.
Okay. No, I mean, I feel like this. You
know,
you ain't got nothing on.
Excuse me. I have clothes on. I want these pictures for sure. And the way you edit the pictures as well, Adrian, they're so fucking. Look who's here. Damn. Turn around. Give him a little spin. Ooh, good one. Oh, this is a nice angle. You best stay squatted, Adrian.
Yeah.
The camera is so nice. You can go wide or.
Thank you.
girls, I need a modelling tip. What's a tip you guys have got? Guys, girls have got.
A tip for modelling.
Yeah, for upcoming models, and then one for photographers too.
Okay, upcoming models, just get out of your comfort zone and do it.
I would say practice yourself so you know your own angles. And yeah. Everyone's different. So you can't do the same as somebody else to you.
So true.
Yeah.
Alright, one for photographers. Don't be a creep.
For ages. You better make your back to get that shot if it's worth it.
Yeah. I'd say the same, yeah. Know that every girl's different. So different angles work for different.
What's the best way to approach you? Like, if, obviously, you got, like they were going to DM you. What's the best way to approach you?
Don't be too pushy.
Don't long it out. Just get kind of to the point and what.
Yeah, not like, hi, how are you? And then leaving it. Yeah. Not an answer. Tell me what you want.
Yeah, tell me what it is.
And then I can read your message and think about it for 3 days. And then reply.
See, that's the thing, though, for me, because, like, even when I DM girls now, they might not see it. So it's like, I'll unsend it and resend it and then they'll see it.
Yeah.
So, but.
Yeah, I think it's like them ones that are you getting. I have a proposal for you,
dear. Yeah.
What is that? Like, how much you're not replying to.
Yeah.
But the number one question, well, not, yeah, like concern I get, guys are nervous or don't know, like they won't message girls because they think, oh, they won't reply or whatever the case is.
Yeah.
You've got to just do it. Yeah, it's your business. Then, take it seriously.
Yeah.
Right, cool, I see. That is tips. Tips from the girls. Wait, Angel, what's your tips?
Dress up like me.
Okay. No. Definitely when I started I was 18. All I did was literally take content as much as I can with my normal clothes. You know, even if it was raining outside, I would just do my best to take the content to post on Instagram, and I just kept doing it and doing it and doing it, and then until my Instagram just grew. But also traveling is one of them. You need to travel and take amazing content.
Definitely.
Otherwise, if you live in the UK and you take plain backgrounds, yeah, you might actually get a few deals from brands, I mean, collabs, but you know, I feel like if you travel, you get more work, you get more paid work, and do you know what I mean? It's just better content.
What are advice for photographers as well?
Make sure when you hit up models, don't do those like this. I get weird emails from my photographers, and I feel like the best thing to do is just be professional about it. Like, message the girls formally, you know, no weird stuff, no moving to them, because that's not gonna help. You know,
I don't think you can give advice. You don't shoot with nobody. You shoot with zero photographers.
I shoot with you.
Oh, that's. I mean, that's not a bad problem to have. But
well, yeah, no. I mean, I do, but I just pick and choose. That's the thing. Like, I pick the good photographers and videographers. And
she just said, step your game up, London, and that's what she
said. Yeah, it's just saturated. London is so saturated. That's the thing. Like, there's a lot of models, there's a lot of photographers, and you know, like myself, I always pick like.
Nah, there's a lot of guys. There's a lot. There's not many photographers. There's a lot of guys with cameras.
Yeah. That's right. There you go.
Time I think you're gonna walk out of my door, I start to jump to the conclusion you don't love me no more. Babe, give me some to work with, can you just reassure me?
I'll end it before it starts. Call
disguised as strength, but it's
self-sabotage, my love. Self-sabotage, my love. Cause of my own.
Now, I get a lot of questions as to why I shoot with the EF version and not the RF, and it's simply because it's the same reason why filmmakers will use vintage lenses to get a certain type of feel or look for the image. And it's the exact same reason. I love the EF version, the first version at that. It's still sharp, but not overly sharp like the RF. Like, it's clear, very clear, the RF. The EF gives that nice feel, nice texture to the image that I really love and love to work with. Forget to check out thecollectivetravel.com. Our next event is still live. There's only 2 spaces left for the Morocco event. My favorite event, best event I've everywhere I go to. There is a deal right now. So if you quote YouTube in the DM, that is a discount code YouTube. If you quote that in the DM on the Collective Travel page and you want to come to the trip, you will get that discount. So without further ado, just go to the Collective Travel on Instagram, give us a follow, DM us. You do not want to miss this trip. But until next time, I'll catch you guys in the next one.